We have been using a company out of Ireland called Audio Source RE, who are presenting, I know, at NAMM this year. And they have got, I mean, I've tried a few of these different programs, and they've got the best one I've heard so far. Under the right conditions, you really can can isolate. I've only really tried to isolate vocals, but you can certainly do that. I mean, I've known realize for years. At some point, I'm sure we'll be able to take any recording and extract anything.